Hey guys, Sudhanshu from CES Tech. In today's video, I am going to show you a special trick with which you can increase your surf speed. You know, surfing is a very good thing as I am surfing on YouTube, watching YouTube videos and all that. And it's very useful when you have a nice internet speed during the flash sales. So in this video, I am going to show how you can increase the speed. So first of all, we will go to a website called rap.it. This is the website, the link will be in the description below. This will only work on PC, not on smartphones. So sorry for smartphone users. Stay tuned for my next video. In that video, I'm going to show you how you can increase the speed of your laptop, not smartphone. So we have to click on chat now. And as you can see, it's loading. We have to wait some time right there. And you can see the button right there. This button, you have to click on that. I have to click on no thanks and click on this, and I have to go to Google, and it's wrangling up RapidCast. What is a RapidCast? RapidCast is a computer which is given access to us to use high speed internet. So I am going to speed test right there. So I have to go to my browser and speedtest.net. As I am going to speedtest.net, it's loading. It's taking us very long time to load. And as you can see, it's loading 100%. So it's our internet service provider name, and I have to click on the begin test. It's saying that selecting the best server based on ping, so we have to wait for some time. As you can see, the ping is testing now. Now you can see my download speed. It's approximately 2.5 Mbps, and now it's checking my upload speed. As you can see, it's approximately touching 1.06 Mbps or 7 Mbps. So now here we have the results. You can see 0.2.4 and 1.08. So we have to go to RapidCast and open the speed test on this website. Speed test. You have to open this website, speedtest.net by Ookla. As you can see, this is a little bit not high definition. So we have to click on LD and click on high definition. For high definition, you have to sign up. It's a very easy process. You can sign up right there. So we are opening the speed test right there. It's not taking as long as my taken. It's just loaded the page in some seconds, so it's little bit taking long. I don't know why it's taking, but it's a very trusted method to increase your speed for surfing and flash sales. So I want to tell you this. I have to click on enter again. As you can see, it's loaded 100%. The ISP is Rise Rever, and we have to click on begin test. As we click on begin test, it will show test the ping as in my old version, in my tab. As you can see, the download speed is 113.82 Mbps in the starting. My god, it's a very great high speed. Now it's touching 400 Mbps. My god, it's a very great thing. I think everyone has to try this once. And now it's testing the upload speed. So it's testing the upload speed. The upload speed is 500 something Mbps. My god, it's a very great thing for flash sales and YouTube videos. You can watch even the movies without buffering, so it's a nice trick. As you can see the result, right there. 91.04 Mbps is download speed and 672.03 Mbps upload speed. So thanks for watching. As always, please don't forget to like this video and subscribe. Thanks for watching.